Tushari, and here is today's news.
The Pentagon was on lockdown Tuesday morning after multiple gunshots were fired near the platform by the facility metro station. At least one person was down, according to the two people familiar with the shooting who spoke on the condition of their anonymity because they were not authorized to release information publicly. The incident occurred on a metro bus platform that is part of the Pentagon Transit Center. A Pentagon announcement said that the facility was on lockdown due to police activity. Metro service stations were ordered to bypass Pentagon due to a police investigation. An associate press reporter near the building heard the multiple gunshots.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.